Well, irritable bowel syndrome is an interesting condition medically because we're just learning exactly what's behind it. For many people, it seems to be a discoordination of the normal functions of the intestine that are maintained by the nerves and muscles that work the intestine. It's really a very dramatic process. The small intestine has as many nerve cells as the entire spinal cord, and it functions as its own unique nervous system with sensory nerves, nerves that integrate activity, and motor nerves that make the gut work. So in many ways, it is a little brain unto itself within the intestine. This gets disrupted in people who have irritable bowel syndrome for reasons we don't completely understand.
We know that even though, as Dr. Schiller says, irritable bowel syndrome is common and often chronic, it does not lead to cancer. It does not lead to other serious diseases. So if you have a diagnosis of irritable bowel syndrome, you should not worry that next week or next year or next month that you're going to develop some other significant disease. That's the first thing. The second thing we understand about irritable bowel syndrome is that it is a significant condition. As Dr. Schiller has pointed out, people with irritable bowel syndrome have a significant impairment in their quality of life, and that's very important for physicians and all who care for these patients to understand.